Hello guys, welcome to iOS 10 Xcode 8.3 tutorial series. Today we are going to add a button listener. For this we will add a label and we will change the text of a label when the button pressed. Now to add a listener, open a window. Press control and hold it and drag a label first. It create an outlet. Name it and connect. This will connect on variable. For the button, control press, drag button and create an action. So when button is pressed, we will perform some action. So here what we are going to do, we are going to change the label text. So label text dot text equal to set hello to hello there. Let's run it and see. Remember, when you want to remove action or a label, you have to remove it not only here, but you have to remove it also from here. If you want to remove an action from a button, you have to remove it from here too. It's necessary. So here's our application, here's our button, let's click it, and that's it. That's it for today. See you next. Thanks.